Hey guys, welcome to another episode of Ark. I have done a little bit of off-camera work, finished up the base. We're still here. I need more hide, and then I can level up. But we need to up the movement speed. So what we need. We do need some. I need something. What did I need again? I need a refining forge. But I also need a smithy, but I'll have to get this refining forge before I can get the smithy. Oh crap, I forgot. If you guys can tell, Ark is very very much more smaller. They've added sheep, by the way. So, stamina drain, one, health recovery, 1.5, 1.5. We're gonna have the harvest to make it a little bit easier for us, and I'll be back, guys. Ready or not, just what you got.
Oh, Lord, let me
die. Yes, so you're alone, me, I'll sing the melody. Say, and I say, oh, you say, stop. I don't know, just go, go, go. That song is so catchy, yet I've never watched the TV show before. Hey, Z. I've never watched it before. I've heard the theme song. I've never watched it before, yet the theme song is pretty catchy. So, now we're gonna start losing food like we're supposed to. So now we can properly tame things, which is pretty good. Well, I'm not saying that that's good, because it's not actually, but... Ah, you're unconscious. Unconscious? Unconscious. I just said unconscious. What in the world? Timing will work, so I'm at the point where I really don't care. Now, what my next plan is to... You see that Ankylo? We're gonna tame him too. Knocked out, bud. I'm like, you wouldn't get knocked out. I'm like, what the crap? Get knocked out already.
Thank you.
I'm looking around trying to find, I can't remember what it was hide. Oh, I only have 11. I need 8. Think this might be enough hide. I hope so. Yes, we're riding. We're riding. Yes. Now, let's grab some narco berries for. Let's grab some narco berries for our friend, for the little friend that we have down here. We need as many meja berries as possible because those are the best taming food. Other than kibble. It's because meja berries some. I'm just up taming, don't know why. You're supposed to, I got this off of an app called Ark Survival Companion. It's not actually affiliated with Ark, but a fan of Ark has made it, and he really helped, he's really helped me through the little while I've been playing. Well, the little while I've been playing on Ark, PS4. Here, let's just get up his consciousness. That one drank arrow should do. Can't fly whenever you can't fly whenever you're in a glitch. You know what? Let's fix this. Shots. Yep. I can't remember what you eat. I believe you eat magic berries too. Yeah, you do. You eat berries, so let's access the Medjib Berry Farm. I accessed it. Your torpor is actually pretty high, so here, you can just take them all. You're level... What level are you, Jared? 21? Wait, you don't eat berries? Oh, crap. That just made this a lot harder. These guys are meat eaters. Oh, crap. Wait, no. They don't eat that either. What the heck? He eats fish. Crap. That's the one thing I never have. I didn't have much of. Because... Luckily, I did... Matt and Kylo should be... Just tame yourself already. Hey, dude, could you just hear? I wonder if I can whistle attack target. I think he's got enough in him. So what we need to do is we need to learn how to get some saddles. But so let's figure out what saddles we really need. Arc Prime. That'll help me find what I need. So what I really need is to keep going up until I find the saddle I'm looking for. Let's just type in tear PT. I'm level 32. Ankylo. We're level 40 for an Ankylo saddle. So we need hide, fiber, and stone. And Kylo here will get us the stone. I won't be able to ride him, which is pretty bad, but if I just dump all this on him, upgrade his melee damage. He's leveled up. Let's upgrade Parasaur speed. Now what we need to do is, this is a ripe metal farm. Dude, and Kylo, could you get a little closer? is faster than walking, so alright, you.
Thank you.
for fighting for. Wait, no. Did I have a place to bed? Yeah, I definitely had a place to bed. Please tell me I did. Oh, no, 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 no! I'm faster than you, dog. Crap. I'm faster. Come on, gotta kill him. Come on, guys. Help me before I die. Help me. Please tell me you get stuck. Yes, you're stuck. Crap. No. Get on my ferris wheel! Okay. Run. Just run. Run away. I'm getting off here. No, dude. Come on, dude. Please. Neutral! Oh my gosh. Beat the crap out of him for me! Kill him, please. Just do it. I know Stegos are really powerful, but we're even more powerful. Beat the crap out of the Stego. Okay, so Ankalo, get neutral. Crap. Beat him up. Stego. Oh crap, Stego's on his head. That's why he's not attacking. Dang it. Crap, don't fight Stego. Oh, he killed him. Oh, dang. Stego OP. Jeez. Stego was ready to get beat. Good. And Kylo, you were only level 3. He had a level advantage on you. And yet you still kicked his butt. I have a whole new respect for you right now. Here, Stego. And Kylo. Okay. So, Stego, while you're probably in trouble trying to get your health all the way up. Transfer. Do you want to transfer? I want to transfer everything. Can I not transfer everything? Crap. Oh, is he over-encountered? Yep, he's over-encountered. Doesn't matter right now, though. Where the heck is my body? That's the only thing I'm worried about right now is my body. I don't even remember where exactly I died at. Oh. 15 hide. Good grief. And now I gotta go chop down this guy. How much time am I gonna have to do this? I'm gonna have plenty of hide to last a good while. I mean, not all that long, but I'll have enough to last a pretty decent time, actually, so. We'll just go ahead and toss a lot of thatch in here so we can start making compost. Please tell me I tamed Parasaur. Oh, Terry's named. Boys, let's go. What level am I? Level 33, so. I could have totally survived him. I forgot about my shield. Can get a refining forge, but I'll have to empty out my Ankylos. Please tell me your health. Oh my gosh, your health isn't all the way up yet. Well, I'm gonna have to take a U and take a U, and oh my gosh, my inventory is so heavy. We have one refining forge. I'm still that over encumbered. Well, I grab some arrows. Oh. is basically what we got in there. Dude, you're probably over income. Wait, what? You aren't over income? So, you can still fly. Thank you. Holy crap, you can fly fast. Holy crap. Yeah, you just did like a full 360. You, the better. Can Angelo move? No, he's over encumbered. Well, let's do... should be able to move a little bit faster now. Yeah. So this is what we're doing. We need to bunny egg. Perceptodon bunny. I haven't been looking for any eggs. But what I have been needing to do is cook a lot. Food, which let's get, let's make this fire a lit. Now requires wood, thatch, or spark powder. I forgot, what does it take to make spark powder? Flint and stone. Stone. Flint. Take as many as possible. Go ahead. You need to land. I'm being completely honest. Please, land. Oh my lord. Fine, if you aren't gonna land, then... order, disable fall. Oh! That lands you. And order. Don't. My order was gonna be not to, order you. It was not. So, you also need to have... you're following disabled, so then out of you, I need all that metal, and I'm over encumbered. I knew it. I really didn't know I was going to get over encumbered by this. So what I also needed was a preserving bin, which took stone and a bunch of other stuff, but